Hello, this is Alex, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today I'm gonna try this speed challenge, kill a ghast in 30 minutes. So I'm gonna create a new world, and I gotta try and kill a ghast in 30 minutes. So the rules are, if I die, the challenge is over, and well, that's about it, really. Let's see, I'm playing on normal. So I gotta get some stuff here. I'm gonna get a starter set. I gotta get some iron so I can create some buckets and maybe some armor. Because I need to go to the Nether. And I need to kill some spiders so I can get some get a bow created. And I need to find some feathers, so I gotta kill some chickens, and I need to find some gravel to get some flint so I can make some arrows. And I only got 30 minutes, so I'm in a bit of a hurry. Also, I finally got upgraded, or if you can call it that, on YouTube, so now I can upload videos more than 15 minutes, and I'm very happy about that. So that didn't take too long, about a month. Let's see, I better create a shovel as well. Because for this challenge, you don't really need to create any kind of shelter or anything. Just need to hurry up and find the stuff you need. So I better make some more. Grab some more now I'm at it. I tried this not so long ago and I failed miserably. After 45 minutes, I ran around in the Nether for about 15 minutes looking for a ghast, and when I finally found one, I got so excited that I fell in the lava and died. So that was an epic bust. But yeah, well, that's the way it goes sometimes. Let's see. I need a sword, and I get I need one of these as well. Oh, damn, all this crap. Away with you. So, let's set up the stuff like I used to. I'm sorry if my voice sounds a little strange. I've got a bit of a cold. But I'm gonna try and carry on. Because it's been a few days since I last put out an episode. Oh, I don't want to pick that up again. So it's nice that I don't have to worry about the 15-minute cap anymore. I like that very much. So now I've got plenty of wood. I better bring this with me. So let's go looking for. Well, we need some food, and we need some arrows, so let's kill a bunch of chickens. That way we get to kill two birds with one stone, so to speak. Stand still. Let's see, we're looking for some kind of hole into the ground where we can get down to. What? Oh, damn lag. Die, chicken. So, oh, there's a lot of chickens here, that's good. So that's both food and feathers. Let's see. I don't have any clock on this, so I'm just gonna play. And hopefully don't take too long. Oh, here's some iron. That's good. And maybe a hole in the ground. Oh, there's some lava here. No. Oh, whew, I thought that went in the lava. Sorry. Oh, that did. So, how much did I get? 4. Yeah, well, it's not a lot, but it's better than nothing. So let's create a furnace here. And get this cooking. I need some coal as well. Well, I can just make myself some coal, I guess. Some more wood then. Damn it. Come on, sprint. I don't need much coal because once I go underground I'm probably gonna find a lot. So like this. Is this done? Yes. We can cook this. Create a bucket because we are gonna need a bucket. I guess we might as well just start digging here. It would be better to find some kind of hole in the ground, but you know, you don't always get that lucky. Last time I spent way too long looking for a hole in the ground. Oh, what's happening? Typical. I'm back. I swear, I hope they fix all these bugs. Because it's getting really annoying. How's my coal coming? So, let's make some torches and get cracking with this. I hope I bump into something on the way down here. Oh, here's more iron, that's good. When it gets dark, I need to go outside and find a spider or two so I can get some string. Maybe I should brighten this up for you guys. I don't hear any zombies or anything. This is very strange. I hear some coal at least. So I'm gonna grab some of this. Should be enough. Okay. Let's get back. No, stupid. Get back out. I haven't found any gravel yet either. Let's see. Yeah. So my dinner is ready. That's nice. Stop that. That was stupid. Get a bucket of water. Get this here cooking. Don't want to use that anymore. One of these. What did I have over here? More coal? Oh, that's not coal. That's charcoal. Might as well just make some more torches out of it. What the? Damn it. I must be tired still. I do apologize. Yes. Another one of these. What am I doing? So this is for lava. Not again. Damn it. It's really annoying with all these crashes. Let's see if we can find anything. We might just get started on making the portal, I guess. Let's see if I can do this without screwing up like I usually do when making a portal. So, I could, no! Yeah, I always do this because I'm just a fool and idiot. Stupid. Well, I'm just gonna make it down here then. See if I can do it without accidentally filling up. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Like this. Okay. There. And there. Oh. Almost a stupid head again. So, how much does 2? So we're gonna meet a few more. Come on, thank you. I really do need some flint because otherwise I can't even make a lighter. Flint and steel to go to the Nether. Well, I better put up some torches around here just so I don't get jumped by a creeper or something. One here. And another one here. Is that enough? Oh, we made it way too high. Oh, we screwed these things up. Okay, that's one way to deal with him, I guess. Make him go into the lava, even if it wasn't on purpose. So what do we need? We need two more on top. 1, 2, 3, yes. Oh, and it crashed again. Another crash. I do believe I get many of these, maybe more than should happen. Let's see how to do this. Yeah, go away please. Yes. So, we got a portal now. I just need to find some string. And some gravel. And preferably a few spiders. No. don't know. Oh, here's some spiders, that's good. Yes, thank you. And you, sir? And another one, and a zombie. Oh, this is very interesting. Yes, that's good enough. I've got plenty now. Oh, and more. Thank you. And sheep. Hello, sheep. Get back to my little base over here. So, let's create a bow. Yes, we don't need an axe anymore. Let's see, we need these, still need some gravel. Oh jeez. Okay guys, come over here. I got a present for you. Yeah, you can go in there too. So, gravel. I don't see any around here. And an Enderman, that's nice. And you didn't die. Thank you. Maybe I should just continue digging down. Thank you. Sometimes you do get lucky with these things and find a lot of gravel. I don't know where to go to find gravel. Damn it. I'm back. Please cross your fingers for me finding some gravel. Maybe some behind all this dirt here. Oh, it's not the right tool. Hurry, hurry, hurry. I think I spent about 15, 16 minutes about now. Ah, and I ran out of shovel. I forget if I got anything cooking. No? Yes, I got it here. Good. So I can make a shovel and a pickaxe. And first I need to make some sticks, of course. Like this. And one of these and one of these. There. Yes, this is much faster. Come on, gravel. This is just dirt. I'm not far enough underground. Typical, when you need gravel, there's none around. No, I didn't want to do that. And now it probably forgot the... Yes. Whenever it crashes, it forgets the settings you changed. So that's how many crashes? 4 or 5 already? It's just dirt and dirt and dirt. Yeah, that's not travel here. Crap. Maybe today I can go outside looking for gravel. Ah, and another crab. I don't know how some worlds are just like this for me. I read on Notch's Twitter thingy that he's gonna stop coding about a month before the official release, before Minecon. And they're gonna polish up, oh gravel, the code. I think that's a good idea, because this is really annoying. And it's not acceptable in the final release of a product, I think. And we need to go and do this again. I hope there's lots of gravel here. The more the better. Plenty of flint, please. Okay, that's good enough. Okay, let's get out of here. Swim. Back to the surface, make some arrows, make a flint and steel tinder thingy. Where's my exit? Make some more torches. And I got a spider now. Where is he? Oh, okay, geez. He's not hostile. That's good. So, and I used all my. On my silver, or what it's called, iron, of course. Man, I'm tired. And of course, it's the other way around. Like this, we don't need these anymore. Let's get this guy going. And how many I got? 8. Enough. Well, it's gotta be enough. I don't have any more, so. Sticks, food, we need food, arrows. Do I have anything else? No. Ah, and a crash. So, 5, I can make a hat, I guess. Come on, come on. I'm in a hurry here, stupid. That's it for armor. I got some food. I might as well eat before I go in there. So, do I got anything else? No. Let's just go. Hopefully, we'll find a cast soon because I don't know how long the video is running. I think I did spend a few extra minutes on all the crashes, though. So, I don't know if that should count, but let's see. Please don't spawn me underground. And we got some heavy generating lag here. I thought it was another crash. Oh, my hair gas, that's good. Okay. Okay. Could be worse. Where is he? Last time I spent 15 minutes looking for him. I could hear him, but I couldn't find him for 15 minutes. I don't want a repeat of that. So I gotta dig my way down, or what? Looks like it. If I'm really lucky, I might just fall into lava again. One of the good things about these challenges is you don't need to worry about your exit strategy, because you really don't need one. Still don't need to dig yourself a hole like I just did, so it's kind of stupid. But maybe over here. Come on, sprint, damn you! I'm just on an island. Oh heck! I may be able to get down over there. Stop lagging. I did turn off the brightness again after the crash, because otherwise you wouldn't be able to see anything. I thought I was supposed to get out here now to the soul sand. Oh, it's above me. Great. Oh, this might be a bad idea. Okay. I didn't get all the way down. Crap. Do I have any? Yes, here. Yeah. So let's see, just make an elevator of sorts. Yes, that's good enough. Where's the ghast? Come on, ghast, show yourself. Well, if I remember back to my last let's play, I encountered a ghast. It really didn't go that well. I spent 3 stacks of arrows and didn't kill. Well, that was an ghast that couldn't be killed, I guess. Where is he? Was this looking very familiar like last time, where I just spent so long looking for a ghast? And this is an island. Great. Stop lagging. Lagged into the fire. Where are you? How annoying. It's just back there. Saw him. Stay put. I need to kill you. Oh, that's good. Nice. How about that? How long was it? Anyone time me? Success. Well, that's it, I guess. I'm gonna finish the video here and see how long it took. Might as well go out with a bang. What do these? Oh, they still drop cooked pork, okay. Just in the 1.9, they dropped the teeth and all that. Now they're everywhere. Okay. Well, I'm out of here. Thank you for watching and take care.